Now let's look at writing the converse and inverse of a statement. Write the converse and the inverse of the following statement. If the radio is playing, then I cannot concentrate. The converse is when we switch the order of the if and then parts. So we can rewrite this as, if I cannot concentrate, then the radio is playing. That's the converse. The inverse is where we keep the order the same, but we negate both parts. So this would be read, if the radio is not playing, then I can concentrate.